Almighty and ever-living God, to whom we place our trust and hope, and you, the dead, whose bodies are temples of the Spirit, find everlasting peace. We take leave of our brother, give our hearts peace and a firm hope that one day Dan will live at the mansion you prepare from heaven, and we ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord. May he rest in peace. May his soul and the souls of all the faithfully departed to the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen.